class. We recently got our results from that cell project.
Well, I heard that they
won, and I was really going to take some of your results. Unfortunately, not everybody did as well as everyone else in class. So, usually that speaks to how well you're paying attention and working in class. All right, Emily Riley, you did fantastic. I'm so happy that you really worked hard and paid attention during class. Ashton, John, I'm really disappointed in your scores. I really know that you two can do better. And if you paid attention more and talked less in class, I think that your results would be much more positive.
Hmm.